This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is take the rules and throw them out the window.
And this allows the superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're not believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Oh my God! Springboard moonsault! Wow! Stomping! Ouch! Oh! She anticipated that one.
Now this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your life. So be creative.
A quick finish. Can she do it? 1, 2.
And the shoulder's up in time. She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Impressive display of power. Trouble is on the horizon. The fatigue is setting in for her. Turning the tables. And they failed to hit the mark.
Good defense.
Tough position to be caught in here. Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Can it be capitalized? It was a cheek kick down.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Clearly setting in.
Once more.
Nobody does that better.
Cover. 1, 2, 3. No. 2 count.
Her perseverance is unreal. Preserving her opportunity to keep.
Jeopardy is real.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. 2. She gets the shoulder up.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
She's going up.
Top rope here. She's getting back up.
But she might be down.
Huh?
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. She's trying to run.